and you got writer's block. It sucks even worse than that time that you. It's hard to put into words just how much it hurts to not be able to do what you've always. When creativity stalls out and all you can do is sit around and pout about the things you've. It can be as frustrating as seeing your best friend look you right in the eye and say, when you got writer's block, you can't seem to explain just how much it. You try to put into words something that when heard elicits all those feelings that you've had of. When creativity leads you to the rhyming dictionary to try to find a word that rhymes with. You get as frustrated as a thing that gets real frustrated about frustrating frustrations that. Tell your writer's block you wish it well, but it can pack its bags and go straight to. When lack of creativity leads you to spew obscenities, remember that you always have your. I haven't had a complete coherent thought in what seems like several rainy, long, depressing. It is frustrating when a song keeps modulating up a key but doesn't have a final.